everybody, it's Honest John again. Now this video is for all of the smug, stupid, self-righteous lefties who detested Hillary Clinton so much that they thought it would be perfectly okay to let Donald Trump become president, who insisted that there really was no difference between the two. So now Trump has been in office for 6 months, and we've seen the chaos that engulfs the White House. We've seen the unprecedented levels of corruption as the Trump family and his associates have used the presidency to enrich themselves. Ivanka Trump is making lots of money from China because her dad is president. And every time Trump goes down to Mar-a-Lago, the American taxpayers give him all kinds of money for the expenses that are incurred for him going there. We pay Trump for the room that he stays in. We pay Trump for the rooms that the Secret Service stay in to protect him. We even pay Trump's greens fees. We pay Trump so that he can play golf. And money from Russia continues to flow into Trump enterprises. But that may stop if Trump doesn't toe Putin's line. We've seen the president leak highly classified information to the Russians. We've seen an all-out assault on our free press, our courts, our Justice Department, and our Constitution. We've seen that this man is an authoritarian at heart, who loves dictators like Erdogan, Putin, and even Kim Jong-un. We've seen him weaken our alliances and cozy up to Vladimir Putin. We've seen proof that the Trump campaign committed treason. And we've seen blatant obstruction of justice. And now Trump and the Republicans are trying to kill millions of hardworking American citizens by depriving them of health care. So far they've failed, but they're not going to stop trying. So I just want to take this opportunity to tell all of you, the millennials who stayed home, the Bernie bots, the people who threw away their votes on third-party candidates, I want to tell you how much I despise you. This country and this world would be a much better place than it is now, if not for you. And think about how much different things would be if Hillary Clinton, the one that you despised, were president now. Thanks for listening.